Snowy conditions are grounding hundreds of flights in Chicago. The National Weather Service issued a winter weather advisory in effect until 2 p.m. Total snow accumulations are expected to reach 3 to 6 inches. As of 9 a.m. Monday morning, more than 400 flights are canceled at O'Hare and Midway, with many more delayed. Katie Johnston, CBS 2 Chicago.